Hello everybody, today I just want to show you how you can use the copy and paste feature on Diffgram to accelerate your annotation process. So sometimes you have big video files where you have similar shapes that you want to annotate, and especially when you're doing polygons or complex shapes, it can take a lot of time to just create the right polygon to annotate that shape. And then if you have to do it over and over again, it can become a bit cumbersome, right? So today I want to show you how you can just copy and paste the instance and how you can do that across multiple frames too. So for this example, I'm just going to draw a quick polygon annotation here. I'm just going to draw this around South America just so you can see the example. So now we have it here. And as you can see, we have this this shape. And if we move to the next frame, then we'll see we have the next shape, the same shape, or at least pretty similar shape again, right? So what we can do here is we can just right-click the instance and click Copy Instance. And then we can just go to the next frame and click Paste. And now we have the same instance here again. And we'll just have to do small modifications to move it around, right? The other thing is that we can also right-click and click Paste on next frame. So right now I'm on frame 71. So let's say we know that this same image is going to be at least for the next 20 frames. So I can just paste this instance on the next 20 frames. And then I click Paste. And now, as you can see, we have this same instance shape on each of the frames, right? Now it's just a matter of me dragging that instance to where it should be, but we saved a lot of time just copying and pasting this. So this is a feature we offer at Diffgram. I hope you really like it, and if you have any questions, please let us know. Have a great day.